Metatron's message for humanity. Greetings, my children. I am Metatron. I come today with a message for humanity which is of great importance. Understand that a period of great change is now upon us. Earth and all of its inhabitants are receiving a tremendous outpouring of love from the universe. This love energy will be felt in the hearts of all, and it will finally bring an end to the tyranny that has existed on this planet since ancient times. What you are experiencing is unprecedented, and it is divine. In order for every single man, woman and child to experience this energy, some who are not yet awakened fully will have to experience an event to wake them up. This is absolutely necessary to awaken the masses. They will need a real jolt and disturbance in their realities. Do not have fear, dear ones. Everything is in divine order and will bring about wonderful changes beyond your wildest dreams. We are letting you know ahead of time so that you will hopefully not be as startled by what is to come. Those of you who resonate with these messages already sense these changes and just need to stand tall and be still in your minds and hearts. Of course, there will be sadness felt by many. They will feel confused and lost. You as lightbearers are asked to continue holding the higher frequencies for those who are only just awakening. We have an arduous road ahead which will challenge everyone. You know in your hearts all will be well in a short time. Let the old world crumble. The new earth is here. Be guides and helpers for your neighbors and friends. This is what you are here for. Do not fall into fear. You've come so far. Turn off the news and stay grounded and in your hearts. You are being blasted with the most powerful gamma rays yet since the summer solstice. These love rays are here to transform everything in your world. Allow any old lower frequency emotions and patterns to arise only to be released and transmuted back to source. Experience these loving energies and allow them to continually pour out from your being to assist others in finding and maintaining the love frequency. You may be needed as teachers and guides in your communities. Don't worry. You will know, you will remember what to do. Hold on to your seats, my friends. These energies will continue at this intensity. You are all perfect and divine. Thank you for your service. I am with you always in all ways. Metatron.